Here we are. Panao Island. Southeast Asia's best kept secret. The old president was assassinated by the new president, Pandak Panay. Sheldon was trying to figure out his agenda when he disappeared. Worst case scenario, he's gone rogue.
So what's in it for him?
I don't know, Rico. But if he has turned, you gotta take him out.
People of Panao, it is I, your beloved president. We have received reports that foreign spies have infiltrated the island. They're working with native island militias to create chaos and attack our forces.
It will be the greatest of pleasures to stand side by side with you while Panay's blood is spilled.
This country is under siege. We must stop them.
I am going to control the whole world.